छुपा रुस्तम अ म्यूजिकल थ्रिलर इज ए 2001 इंडियन हिंदी रोमांटिक थ्रिलर मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय अजीत सजेवाल, स्टारिंग संजय कपूर, मनीषा कोयराला, ममता कुलकर्णी, टीनू आनंद, राज बब्बर एंड दिलीप ताहिल। एंड द प्लॉट ऑफ द मूवी इज रियली ऑसम। इट वॉज लाइक निर्मल, द कैरेक्टर इज प्लेस्ड बाय संजय कपूर, इज एन इंडस्ट्रियलिस्ट एंड राजा। संजय कपूर इज ए स्मॉल टाइम थीफ हु इज इन राजा इज इन लव विथ निशा, मनीषा कोयराला, एंड संजय इज इन लव विथ संध्या, ममता कुलकर्णी। निर्मल्स फादर रन्स अ टी प्लांटेशन। व्हेन निर्मल्स फादर इज मर्डर्ड, राज बब्बर द कमिश्नर ऑफ पुलिस नोटिस द टू मेन्स एंड प्लान टू प्लेस द थीफ एट द इंडस्ट्रियलिस्ट हाउस बिफोर सेलिंग निर्मल्स फादर्स प्रॉपर्टी एंड स्टीलिंग द मनी। निर्मल फाइंड्स आउट हिज फादर वॉज मर्डर्ड एंड सेट आउट टू फाइंड द किलर हु सेट अ ट्रैप फॉर हिम। इन द मीन वाइल राजा टेक्स हिज प्लेस, वन ऑफ देम इज किल्ड एंड द अदर क्लेम टू बी द इंडस्ट्रियलिस्ट। द मिस्ट्री रिवॉल्व अराउंड द आइडेंटिटी ऑफ द सर्वाइवर, आइदर राजा और निर्मल। इट इज रिवील राजा इज डेड, अ फाइट एंस्यूज एंड निशा इज किल्ड। यस, निशा इज किल्ड। निर्मल कंटिन्यू हिज लाइफ हैप्पीली। देयर इज द मूवी एंड। द कास्ट ऑफ द मूवी इज लाइक संजय कपूर प्लेड द रोल ऑफ निर्मल राजा द डबल रोल, ननिशा कोयराला प्लेड द रोल ऑफ निशा, ममता कुलकर्णी प्लेड द रोल ऑफ संध्या, राज बब्बर प्लेड द पोर्ट्रेट द रोल ऑफ भीम तापा, दिलीप ताहिल हु हैव प्लेड द रोल ऑफ दीवन बलदेव। देर आर टोटल 8 साउंड ट्रैक्स आर देयर इन द टोटल मूवी विच आर पेंड बाई येस द लिरिक्स आर पेंड बाई आनंद बख्शी एंड द सॉन्ग इज संग बाई अलका याग्निक मोस्ट ऑफ देम एंड द सॉन्ग टाइटल्स आर ओ बंगला गाड़ी, टू निकला छुपा रुस्तम द टाइटल वर्जन ऑफ द मूवी, ये चांद कोई दीवाना है, राजा ये क्या करते हो, प्यार में दिल तो तू है मेरे दिल में। ऑल द सॉन्ग्स आर वेरी फैंटास्टिक। द फिल्म हैड ए वेरी डिलेड रिलीज बट सरप्राइज द इंडस्ट्री बाई डूइंग गुड बिजनेस एस्पेशली इन बिहार एंड यूपी सर्क्यूट। संजय कपूर गॉट ए नेगेटिव रिस्पॉन्स फॉर हिज परफॉर्मेंस इन हिज मूवी डेट वॉज अ प्रीटी मच नॉट एग्जिस्टेंस एंड लाइक आई सेड बिफोर संजय कपूर प्लेड द रोल ऑफ मेल लीड रोल इन द मूवी। संजय कपूर इज बोर्न ऑन 17th of October इन 1965। ही इज एन इंडियन फिल्म एक्टर एंड प्रोड्यूसर। ही इज नोन फॉर स्टारिंग इन द बॉलीवुड हिट फिल्म राजा एज राजा एंड आनंद माथुर ऑन दिल संभाल जरा दैट एयर्ड ऑन स्टार प्लस। इट इज ही इज द फाउंडर एंड डायरेक्टर ऑफ संजय कपूर एंटरटेनमेंट प्राइवेट लिमिटेड कंपनी विथ हिज वाइफ महीप संधु। द डेब्यू फिल्म प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई देयर प्रोडक्शन हाउस वॉज देवर। कपूर वॉज बर्न टू निर्मल कपूर एंड फिल्म प्रोड्यूसर सुरेंद्र कपूर। ही हैज 3 ओल्डर सिबलिंग्स, बोनी कपूर, अनिल कपूर एंड रीना मारवा। ही मैरिड हीज लॉन्ग टाइम गर्लफ्रेंड एंड फॉर्मर एक्ट्रेस महीप संधु इन 1997। द कपूर हैव 2 चिल्ड्रन, सनाया एंड जहान कपूर। एक्टर सोनम कपूर एंड अरुण कपूर, जाह्नवी कपूर, मोहित मरवा एंड हर्षवर्धन कपूर एंड फिल्म प्रोड्यूसर रिया कपूर आर हिज नेफ्यू एंड नीसेस। द कपूर फैमिली ऑफ पृथ्वीराज कपूर आर आल्सो हिज डिस्टेंस रिलेटिव एज पृथ्वीराज कपूर वॉज हिज फादर्स कजिन। कपूर मेड हिज डेब्यू इन हिंदी सिनेमा इन 1995 विद द मूवी प्रेम ऑपोजिट newcomer Tabu. Although both debutants rendered fairly decent performances, the movie was delayed for many years as it was in production in 1989. On release, it bombed at the box office. Kapoor's next movie was Raja in 1995, opposite Madhuri Dixit, which was a box office success. He went on to star in several films as a lead actor such as Auzaar in 1997, Mohabbat in 1997 and Sirf Tum in 1999. He did not have much success as a lead actor as most of his films failed at the box office. In 2002, He appeared as a villain playing the psychotic husband of Isha Dayal in Koi Mere Dil Se Poochhe. His performance was praised by critics. He made his debut on television in 2003, appearing in the television series Karishma, The Miracle of Destiny, opposite Karishma Kapoor. He played supporting roles in films like Kayamat City Under Threat, which was released in 2003, July 2004, Luck by Chance 2009, and Shandar 2015. He turned to producing with his first production, they were starring his nephew Arjun Kapoor, released in 2005. He played a cameo appearance alongside his brother Anil Kapoor for the first time in Mubarak Khan, which was released in 2017. In 2017, he was cast in Vikram Bhatt's television serial Dil Sambhal Jaye Zara, opposite Smriti Kalra. The show is about a man marrying a girl much younger than him and how he tried to make their marriage work. In early 2018, Sanjay was cast in the anthology film Lust Stories as a lead character opposite actress Manisha Koirala. In the same year, he was cast in the movie The Zoya Factor as his real-life niece, Sonam Kapoor's on-screen father, and Kannada film Sita Rama Kalyana. He even landed a role in ALT Balaji's web series Soki Hoga Tera Baap and Chirag Arora. In 2020, he appeared in a short film Sleeping Partner opposite actress Divya Datta. He has also been cast in TV film Fashion Street in Sanjay Thakur. And there is much more not to say about him. Like I said, the property and stealing money. And he is also, there is also Manisha Koirala in the movie. Manisha Koirala is the female lead of the film. Born to political prominent Koirala family, he is the daughter of Prakash Koirala and granddaughter of Bishweshwar Prasad Koirala, former Prime Minister of Nepal. Initially aspiring to become a doctor, she had a brief stint in modeling and subsequently made her acting debut with the Nepali film Pereri Bahutela, which was released in 1989. While still in school, she later went on to feature in the Hindi drama film Saudagar in 1991. Followed a series of commercial failures, Koirala established herself as a leading actress with acclaimed patriotic romance in 1942, A Love Story, 1994. The Tamil language, the Tamil language romantic drama Bombay, 1995. Subsequently starring in a series of commercial success, including the thriller Agnish Sakshi, the vigilant action Indian, the suspense thriller Gupta, The Hidden Truth, which was released in 1997, the action thriller Kacche Dhage, the gangster drama Company, the romance Ek Choti Si Love Story. She received critical recognition for her portrayal of an ambitious wife in the drama Akele Hum Akele Tum, the daughter of deaf-mute parent, in a musical romance Khamoshi, the musical, a terrorist in the romantic thriller Dil Se, a mistreated woman in the drama Lajja, and Sushmita Banerjee in the biopic Escape from Taliban. Post-2003, Koirala begins to work with independent filmmaker in art house project and in regional films. Her performance in the drama Tulsi, the Malayalam physiological drama, Eketra, the anthology I Am, which was released in 2010, and there are many more like them, and the romantic comedy Mililai, was praised. She took a break from acting after being diagnosed with ovarian cancer on 2012 and returned to 5 years later with the coming of age drama Dear Maya. The following year, she featured in a Netflix production Lust Stories and the biography Sanju, and later ranked among the highest grossing Indian releases. In addition to acting in film, Koirala is a stage performer and has contributed as an author to the novel Healed, an account for her struggle with ovarian cancer. Koirala was appointed as a Goodwill Ambassador for the United Nations Population Fund in 1999 to 2015, and was involved in relief work after the April 2015 Nepal earthquake. She promotes causes such as women's rights, prevents in the Bollywood hit film Raja as Raja and Anand Mathur on Dil Sambhal Jazara that aired on Star Plus. He is the founder and director of Sanjay Kapoor Entertainment Private Limited Company with his wife Mahip Sandhu. The debut film produced by their production house was Devar. Kapoor was born to Nirmal Kapoor and film producer Surinder Kapoor. He has three older siblings, Boni Kapoor, Anil Kapoor and Reena Marwa. He married his long-time girlfriend and former actress Mahip Sandhu in 1997. The couple have two children, Sanaya and Jahan Kapoor. Actors Sonam Kapoor and Arun Kapoor, Janvi Kapoor, Mohit Marwa and Harsh Vardhan Kapoor and film producer Riya Kapoor are his nephew and nieces. The Kapoor family of Prithviraj Kapoor are also his distant relative as Prithviraj Kapoor was his father's cousin. Kapoor made his debut in Hindi cinema in 1995 with the movie Prem opposite newcomer Tabu. Although both debutants rendered fairly decent performances, the movie was delayed for many years as it was in production in 1989. On release, it bombed at the box office. Kapoor's next movie was Raja in 1995, opposite Madhuri Dixit, which was a box office success. He went on to star in several films as a lead actor, such as Auzaar in 1997, Mohabbat in 1997, and Sirf Tum in 1999. He did not have much success as a lead actor as most of his films failed at the box office. In 2002, he appeared as a villain playing the psychotic husband of Isha Dayal in Koi Mere Dil Se Poochhe. His performance was praised by critics. He made his debut on television in 2003, appearing in the television series Karishma, The Miracle of Destiny, opposite Karishma Kapoor. He played supporting roles in films like Kayamat, City Under Threat, which was released in 2003, Julie 2004, Luck by Chance 2009 and Shandar 2015. He turned to producing with his first production, Devar, starring his nephew Arjun Kapoor, released in 2005. He played a cameo appearance alongside his brother Anil Kapoor for the first time in Mubarak Khan, which was released in 2017. In 2017, he was cast in Vikram Bhatt's television serial Dil Sambhal Jazara opposite Smriti Kalra. The show is about a man marrying a girl much younger than him and how he tried to make their marriage work. In early 2018, Sanjay was cast in the anthology film Lust Stories as a lead character opposite actress Manisha Koirala. In the same year, he was cast in the movie The Zoya Factor as his real-life niece, Sonam Kapoor's on-screen father, and Kannada film Sita Rama Kalyana. He even landed a role in ALT Balaji's web series Soki Hoga Tera Baap and Chirag Arora. In 2020, he appeared in a short film Sleeping Partner opposite actress Divya Datta. He has also been cast in TV film Fashion Street in Sanjay Thakur. And there is much more not to say about him. Like I said, the property and stealing money. And there is also Manisha Koirala in the movie. Manisha Koirala is the female lead of the film. Born to political prominent Koirala family, he is the daughter of Prakash Koirala and granddaughter of Bishweshwar Prasad Koirala, former Prime Minister of Nepal, initially aspiring to become a doctor. She had a brief stint in modeling and subsequently made her acting debut with the Nepali film पहरेरी बहुतेला, विच वॉज रिलीज इन 1989। वाइल स्टिल इन स्कूल शी लेटर वेंट ऑन टू फीचर इन द हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म सौदागर इन 1991। फॉलोड ए सीरीज ऑफ कमर्शियल फेल्यूर, कोरला एस्टैब्लिश हरसेल्फ एज अ लीडिंग एक्ट्रेस विथ अक्लेम्ड पैट्रियाटिक रोमांस इन 1942 अ लव स्टोरी 1994। द तमिल लैंग्वेज, यस द तमिल लैंग्वेज रोमांटिक ड्रामा बॉम्बे 1995। Subsequently starring in a series of commercial success, including the thriller Agnish Sakshi, the vigilant action Indian, the suspense thriller Gupta, the Hidden Truth, which was released in 1997, the action thriller Kacche Dhage, the gangster drama Company, the romance Ek Choti Si Love Story. She received critical recognition for her portrayal of an ambitious wife in the drama Akele Hum Akele Tum, the daughter of deaf mute parent in a musical romance Khamoshi, the musical, a terrorist in the romantic thriller Dil Se, a mistreated woman in the drama Lachcha, and Sushmita Banerjee in the biopic Escape from Taliban. Post 2003, Koirala begins to work with independent filmmaker in art house project and in regional films. Her performance in the drama Tulsi, the Malayalam physiological drama, Ekatra, the anthology I Am, which was released in 2010, and there are many more like them, and the romantic comedy Melilai, was praised. She took a break from acting after being diagnosed with ovarian cancer on 2012 and returned to 5 years later with the coming of age drama Dear Maya. The following year, she featured in a Netflix production Lust Stories and the biography Sanju, and later ranked among the highest grossing Indian releases. In addition to acting in film, Koirala is a stage performer and has contributed as an author to the novel Healed, an account for her struggle with ovarian cancer. Koirala was appointed as a goodwill ambassador for the United Nations Population Fund in 1999 to 1915 to 2015 and was involved in relief work after the April 2015 Nepal earthquake. She promotes causes such as women's rights, prevents the double role. Nanisha Koirala played the role of Nisha. Mamta Kulkarni played the role of Sandhya. Raj Babbar portrayed the role of Bhim Thapa. Dilip Tahil, who have played the role of Devan Baldev. There are total 8 soundtracks are there in the total movie, which are penned by, yes, the lyrics are penned by Anand Bakshi, and the song is sung by Alka Yagnik, most of them. And the song titles are O Bangla Gadi, Tu Nikla Chupa Rustam, the title version of the movie, Ye Chand Koi Diwana Hai, Raja Ye Kya Karte Ho, Pyar Mein Dil To, Tu Hai Mere Dil Mein. All the songs are very fantastic. The film had a very delayed release but surprised the industry by doing good business, especially in Bihar and UP circuit. Sanjay Kapoor got a negative response for his performance in his movie that was pretty much not existent. And like I said before, Sanjay Kapoor played the role of male lead role in the movie. Sanjay Kapoor is born on 17th of October in 1965. He is an Indian film actor and producer. He is known for starring in the Bollywood hit film Raja as Raja and Anand Mathur on Dil Sambhal Ja Zara that aired on Star Plus. He is the founder and director of Sanjay Kapoor Entertainment Private Limited Company with his wife Mahip Sandhu. The debut film produced by their production house was Devar. Kapoor was born to Nirmal Kapoor and film producer Surinder Kapoor. He has 3 older siblings, Boni Kapoor, Anil Kapoor and Reena Marwa. He married his long-time girlfriend and former actress Mahip Sandhu in 1997. The couple have 2 children, Sanaya and Jahan Kapoor. Actors Sonam Kapoor and Arun Kapoor, Janvi Kapoor, Mohit Marwa and Harsh Vardhan Kapoor, and film producer Riya Kapoor are his nephew and nieces. The Kapoor family of Prithviraj Kapoor are also His distant relative as Prithviraj Kapoor was his father's cousin. Kapoor made his debut in Hindi cinema in 1995 with the movie Prem opposite newcomer Tabu. Although both debutants rendered fairly decent performances, the movie was delayed for many years as it was in production in 1989. On release, it bombed at the box office. Kapoor's next movie was Raja in 1995, opposite Madhuri Dixit, which was a box office success. He went on to star in several films as a lead actor, such as Auzaar in 1997, Mohabbat in 1997, and Sirf Tum in 1999. He did not have much success as a lead actor, as most of his films failed at the box office. In 2002, he appeared as a villain playing the psychotic husband of Isha Dayal in Koi Mere Dil Se Poochhe. His performance was praised by critics. He made his debut on television in 2003, appearing in the television series Karishma, The Miracle of Destiny, opposite Karishma Kapoor. He played supporting roles in films like Kayamat, City Under Fruit, which was released in 2003. Julie 2004, Luck by Chance 2009, and Shandar 2015. He turned to producing with his first production. They were starring his nephew Arjun Kapoor, released in 2005. He played a cameo appearance alongside his brother Anil Kapoor for the first time in Mubarak Khan, which was released in 2017. In 2017, he was cast in Vikram Bhatt's television serial Dil Sambhal Jazara opposite Smriti Kalra. The show is about a man marrying a girl much younger than him and how he tried to make their marriage work. In early 2018, Sanjay was cast in the anthology film Lust Stories as a lead character opposite actress Manisha Koirala. In the same year, he was cast in the movie The Zoya Factor as his real life niece, Sonam Kapoor's on screen father, and Kannada film Sita Rama Kalyana. He even landed a role in ALT Balaji's web series Soki Hoga Tera Baap and Chirag Arora. In 2020, he appeared in a short film Sleeping Partner opposite actress Divya Datta. He has also been cast in TV film Fashion Street in Sanjay Thakur, and there is much more not to say about him, like I said, the property and stealing money. And he is also, there is also Manisha Koirala in the movie. Manisha Koirala is the female lead of the film. Born to political prominent Koirala family, he is the daughter of Prakash Koirala and granddaughter of Bishweshwar Prasad Koirala, former Prime Minister of Nepal, initially aspiring to become a doctor. She had a brief stint in modeling and subsequently made her acting debut with the Nepali film Pereri Bahutela, which was released in 1989. While still in school, she later went on to feature in the Hindi drama film Saudagar in 1991. Followed a series of commercial failures, Koirala established herself as a leading actress with acclaimed patriotic romance in 1942, A Love Story, 1994, the Tamil language. Yes, the Tamil language romantic drama Bombay, 1995. Subsequently starring in a series of commercial success, including the thriller Agnish Sakshi, the vigilant action Indian, the suspense thriller Gupta, The Hidden Truth, which was released in 1997, the action thriller Kacche Dhage, the gangster drama Company, the romance Ek Choti Si Love Story. She received critical recognition for her portrayal of an ambitious wife in the drama Akele Hum Akele Tum, the daughter of deaf-mute parent, in a musical romance Khamoshi, the musical, a terrorist in the romantic thriller Dil Se, a mistreated woman in the drama Lachha, and Sushmita Banerjee in the biopic Escape from Taliban. Post-2003, Koirala begins to work with independent filmmaker in art house project and in regional films. Her performance in the drama Tulsi, the Malayalam physiological drama Eketra, the Ethology, I Am, which was released in 2010, and there are many more like them. And the romantic comedy Melila was praised. She took a break from acting after being diagnosed with ovarian cancer on 2012 and returned to 5 years later with the coming of age drama Dear Maya. The following year, she featured in a Netflix production Lust Stories and the biography Sanju, and later ranked among the highest grossing Indian releases. In addition to acting in film, Kerala is a stage performer and has contributed as an author to the novel Healed, an account for her struggle with ovarian cancer. Kerala was appointed as a Goodwill Ambassador for the United Nations Population Fund in 1999 to 2015 and was involved in relief work after the April 2015 Nepal earthquake. She promotes causes such as women's rights, prevents in the Bollywood hit film Raja as Raja and Anand Mathur on Dil Sambhal Jazara that aired on Star Plus. He is the founder and director of Sanjay Kapoor Entertainment Private Limited Company with his wife Mahip Sandhu. The debut film produced by their production house was Devar. Kapoor was born to Nirmal Kapoor and film producer Surinder Kapoor. He has 3 older siblings, Boni Kapoor, Anil Kapoor and Reena Marwa. He married his long-time girlfriend and former actress Mahip Sandhu in 1997. The couple have 2 children, Sanaya and Jahan Kapoor. Actors Sonam Kapoor and Arun Kapoor, Janvi Kapoor, Mohit Marwa and Harsh Vardhan Kapoor and film producer Riya Kapoor are his nephew and nieces. The Kapoor family of Prithviraj Kapoor are also his distant relative, as Prithviraj Kapoor was his father's cousin. Kapoor made his debut in Hindi cinema in 1995 with the movie Prem opposite newcomer Tabu. Although both debutants rendered fairly decent performances, the movie was delayed for many years as it was in production in 1989. On release, it bombed at the box office. Kapoor's next movie was Raja in 1995 opposite Madhuri Dixit, which was a box office success. He went on to star in several films as a lead actor, such as Auzaar in 1997, Mohabbat in 1997 and Sirf Tum in 1999. He did not have much success as a lead actor as most of his films failed at the box office. In 2002, he appeared as a villain playing the psychotic husband of Isha Deol in Koi Mere Dil Se Poochhe. His performance was praised by critics. He made his debut on television in 2003, appearing in the television series Karishma, The Miracle of Destiny, opposite Karishma Kapoor. He played supporting roles in films like Kayamat, City Under Threat, which was released in 2003, Julie 2004, Luck by Chance 2009, and Shandar 2015. He turned to producing with his first production, Devar, starring his nephew Arjun Kapoor, released in 2005. He played a cameo appearance alongside his brother Anil Kapoor for the first time in Mubarak Khan, which was released in 2017. In 2017, he was cast in Vikram Bhatt's television serial Dil Sambhal Jazara opposite Smriti Kalra. The show is about a man marrying a girl much younger than him and how he tried to make their marriage work. In early 2018, Sanjay was cast in the anthology film Lust Stories as a lead character opposite actress Manisha Koirala. In the same year, he was cast in the movie The Zoya Factor as his real-life niece, Sonam Kapoor's on-screen father, and Kannada film Sita Rama Kalyana. He even landed a role in ALT Balaji's web series Soki Hoga Tera Baap and Chirag Arora. In 2020, he appeared in a short film Sleeping Partner opposite actress Divya Datta. He has also been cast in TV film Fashion Street in Sanjay Thakur, and there is much more not to say about him. like asset, the property and stealing money. And he is also, there's also Manisha Koirala in the movie. Manisha Koirala is the female lead of the film. Born to political prominent Koirala family, he is the daughter of Prakash Koirala and granddaughter of Bishweshwar Prasad Koirala, former Prime Minister of Nepal. Initially aspiring to become a doctor, she had a brief stint in modeling and subsequently made her acting debut with the Nepali film Pereri Bahutela, which was released in 1989. While still in school, she later went on to feature in the Hindi drama film Saudagar in 1991. Followed a series of commercial failures, Koirala established herself as a leading actress with acclaimed patriotic romance in 1942, A Love Story, 1994, the Tamil language. Yes, the Tamil language romantic drama Bombay, 1995. Subsequently starring in a series of commercial success, including the thriller Agnish Sakshi, the vigilant action Indian, the suspense thriller Gupta, the Hidden Truth, which was released in 1997, the action thriller Kacche Dhage, the gangster drama Company, the romance Ek Choti Si Love Story. She received critical recognition for her portrayal of an ambitious wife in the drama Akele Hum Akele Tum, the daughter of deaf-mute parent, in a musical romance Khamoshi, the musical, a terrorist in the romantic thriller Dil Se, a mistreated woman in the drama Lachha, and Sushmita Banerjee in the biopic Escape from Taliban. Post-2003, Koirala begins to work with independent filmmaker in art house project and in regional films. Her performance in the drama Tulsi, the Malayalam physiological drama, Eketra, the anthology I Am, which was released in 2010, and there are many more like them, and the romantic comedy Mililai, was praised. She took a break from acting after being diagnosed with ovarian cancer on 2012 and returned to 5 years later with the coming of age drama Dear Maya. The following year, she featured in a Netflix production Lust Stories and the biography Sanju, and later ranked among the highest grossing Indian releases. In addition to acting in film, Koirala is a stage performer and has contributed as an author to the novel Healed, an account for her struggle with ovarian cancer. Koirala was appointed as a goodwill ambassador for the United Nations Population Fund in 1999 to 2015, and was involved in relief work after the April 2015 Nepal earthquake. She promotes causes such as women's rights, prevents the double role. Manisha Koirala played the role of Nisha. Mamta Kulkarni played the role of Sandhya. Raj Babbar portrayed the role of Bhim Thapa. Dilip Tahil, who have played the role of Devan Baldev. There are total 8 soundtracks are there in the total movie, which are penned by, yes, the lyrics are penned by Anand Bakshi, and the song is sung by Alka Yagnik, most of them. And the song titles are O Bangla Gadi, Tu Nikla Chupa Rustam, the title version of the movie, Ye Chand Koi Diwana Hai, Raja Ye Kya Karte Ho, Pyar Mein Dil To, Tu Hai Mere Dil Mein. All the songs are very fantastic. The film had a very delayed release but surprised the industry by doing good business, especially in Bihar and UP circuit. Sanjay Kapoor got a negative response for his performance in his movie that was pretty much not existent. And like I said before, Sanjay Kapoor played the role of male lead role in the movie. Sanjay Kapoor is born on 17th of October in 1965. He is an Indian film actor and producer. He is known for starring in the Bollywood hit film Raja as Raja and Anand Mathur on Dil Sambhal Ja Zara that aired on Star Plus. He is the founder and director of Sanjay Kapoor Entertainment Private Limited Company with his wife Mahip Sandhu. The debut film produced by their production house was Devar. Kapoor was born to Nirmal Kapoor and film producer Surinder Kapoor. He has ओल्डर सिबलिंग्स बोनी कपूर, अनिल कपूर एंड रीना मारवा। ही मैरिड हिज लॉन्ग टाइम गर्लफ्रेंड एंड फॉर्मर एक्ट्रेस महिप संधू इन 1997। द कपल हैव टू चिल्ड्रन, सनाया एंड जहान कपूर। एक्टर सोनम कपूर एंड अरुण कपूर, जानवी कपूर, मोहित मारवा एंड हर्षवर्धन कपूर एंड फिल्म प्रोड्यूसर रिया कपूर आर हिज नेफ्यू एंड नीसेस। द कपूर फैमिली ऑफ पृथ्वीराज कपूर आर ऑल्सो हिज डिस्टेंस रिलेटिव एज पृथ्वीराज कपूर वॉज हिज फादर्स कजिन। कपूर मेड हिज डेब्यू इन हिंदी सिनेमा इन 1995 विद द मूवी प्रेम ऑपोजिट न्यूकमर तबू। ऑल्दो बोथ डेब्यूटेंट्स रेंडर फेयरली डिसेंट परफॉर्मेंसेस, द मूवी वॉज डिलेड फॉर मेनी ईयर्स एज इट वॉज इन प्रोडक्शन इन 1989। ऑन रिलीज इट बॉम्ब्ड एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस। कपूर नेक्स्ट मूवी वॉज राजा इन 1995 ऑपोजिट माधुरी दीक्षित विच वॉज अ बॉक्स ऑफिस सक्सेस। ही वेंट ऑन टू स्टार इन सेवरल फिल्म्स एज ए लीड एक्टर सच एज अवतार इन 1997, मोहब्बत इन 1997 एंड सिर्फ तुम इन 1999। ही डिड नॉट हैव मच सक्सेस एज ए लीड एक्टर एज मोस्ट ऑफ हिज फिल्म फेल्ड एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस। इन 2002 ही अपियर्ड एज ए विलेन प्लेइंग द साइकोटिक हस्बैंड ऑफ ईशा दयाल इन कोई मेरे दिल से पूछे। हिज परफॉर्मेंस वॉज प्रेज्ड बाई क्रिटिक्स। He made his debut on television in 2003, appearing in the television series Karishma, The Miracle of Destiny, opposite Karishma Kapoor. He played supporting roles in films like Kayamat, City Under Threat, which was released in 2003, Julie 2004, Luck by Chance 2009, and Shandar 2015. He turned to producing with his first production. They were starring his nephew. Arjun Kapoor released in 2005. He played a cameo appearance alongside his brother Anil Kapoor for the first time in Mubarak Khan, which was released in 2017. In 2017, he was cast in Vikram Bhatt's television serial Dil Sambhal Ja Zara opposite Smriti Kalra. The show is about a man marrying a girl much younger than him and how he tried to make their marriage work. In early 2018, Sanjay was cast in the anthology film Lust Stories as a lead character opposite actress Manisha Koirala. In the same year, he was cast in the movie The Zoya Factor as his real-life niece, Sonam Kapoor's on-screen father, and Kannada film Sita Rama Kalyana. He even landed a role in ALT Balaji's web series Soki Hoga Tera Baap and Chirag Arora. In 2020, he appeared in a short film Sleeping Partner opposite actress Divya Datta. He has also been cast in TV film Fashion Street in Sanjay Thakur, and there is much more not to say about him, like I said, the property and stealing money. And there is also Manisha Koirala in the movie. Manisha Koirala is the female lead of the film. Born to political prominent Koirala family, he is the daughter of Prakash Koirala and granddaughter of Bishweshwar Prasad Koirala, former Prime Minister of Nepal. Initially aspiring to become a doctor, she had a brief stint in modeling and subsequently made her acting debut with the Nepali film Pereri Bahutela, which was released in 1989. While still in school, she later went on to feature in the Hindi drama film Saudagar in 1991. Followed a series of commercial failures, Koirala established herself as a leading actress with acclaimed patriotic romance in 1942, A Love Story 1994, the Tamil language, the Tamil language romantic drama Bombay 1995. Subsequently starring in a series of commercial success including the thriller Agnish Sakshi, the vigilant action Indian, the suspense thriller Gupta, the Hidden Truth, which was released in 1997, the action thriller Kacche Dhage, the gangster drama Company, the romance Ek Choti Si Love Story. She received critical recognition for her portrayal of an ambitious wife in the drama Akele Hum Akele Tum, डॉटर ऑफ डेफ म्यूट पेरेंट, इन्हें म्यूजिकल रोमांस खामोशी, द म्यूजिकल, ए टेररिस्ट इन द रोमांटिक थ्रिलर दिल से, ए मिस्ट्रीटेड वुमेन इन द ड्रामा लज्जा, एंड सुष्मिता बनर्जी इन द बायोपिक एस्केप फ्रॉम तालिबान। पोस्ट 2003 कोयराला बिगन्स टू वर्क विद इंडिपेंडेंट फिल्म मेकर इन आर्ट हाउस प्रोजेक्ट एंड इन रीजनल फिल्म्स। हर परफॉर्मेंस इन द ड्रामा तुलसी, द मलयालम फिजियोलॉजिकल ड्रामा एकेत्रा, द एथोलॉजी आई एम विच वॉज रिलीज इन 2010, एंड देयर मेनी मोर लाइक देम, एंड द रोमांटिक कॉमेडी मिलीलाए वॉज प्राइज्ड। शी टुक ए ब्रेक फ्रॉम एक्टिंग आफ्टर बींग डायग्नोस्टेड एंड ओवेरियन कैंसर ऑन 2012 एंड रिटर्न टू 5 ईयर्स लेटर विद द कमिंग ऑफ एज ड्रामा डियर माया। द फॉलोइंग ईयर शी फीचर्ड इन ए नेटफ्लिक्स प्रोडक्शन लस्ट स्टोरीज एंड द बायोग्राफी संजू एंड लेटर रैंक अमंग द हाइएस्ट ग्रॉसिंग इंडियन रिलीजियस। In addition to acting in film, Koirala is a stage performer and has contributed as an author to the novel Healed, an account for her struggle with ovarian cancer. Koirala was appointed as a goodwill ambassador for the United Nations Population Fund in 1999 to 1915 to 2015 and was involved in relief work after the April 2015 Nepal earthquake. She promotes causes such as women's rights, prevents in the Bollywood hit film Raja as Raja and Anand Mathur on Dil Sambhal Ja Zara that aired on Star Plus. He is the founder and director of Sanjay Kapoor Entertainment Private Limited Company with his wife Mahip Sandhu. The debut film produced by their production house was Devar. Kapoor was born to Nirmal Kapoor and film producer Surinder Kapoor. He has three older siblings, Boni Kapoor, Anil Kapoor and Reena Marwa. He married his long-time girlfriend and former actress Mahip Sandhu in 1997. The couple have two children, Sanaya and Jahan Kapoor. Actors Sonam Kapoor and Arun Kapoor, Janhvi Kapoor, Mohit Marwa and Harsh Vardhan Kapoor and film producer Riya Kapoor are his nephew and nieces. The Kapoor family of Prithviraj Kapoor are also his distant relative as Prithviraj Kapoor was his father's cousin. Kapoor made his debut in Hindi cinema in 1995 with the movie Prem opposite newcomer Tabu. Although both debutants rendered fairly decent performances, the movie was delayed for many years as it was in production in 1989. On release, it bombed at the box office. Kapoor's next movie was Raja in 1995, opposite Madhuri Dixit, which was a box office success. He went on to star in several films as a lead actor such as Auzaar in 1997, Mohabbat in 1997 and Sirf Tum in 1999. He did not have much success as a lead actor as most of his films failed at the box office. In 2002, he appeared as a villain playing the psychotic husband of Isha Dayal in Koi Mere Dil Se Poochhe. His performance was praised by critics. He made his debut on television in 2003, appearing in the television series Karishma, The Miracle of Destiny, opposite Karishma Kapoor. He played supporting roles in films like Kayamat, City Under Threat, which was released in 2003, Julie 2004, Luck by Chance 2009, and Shandar 2015. He turned to producing with his first production, Tevar, starring his nephew. Arjun Kapoor released in 2005. He played a cameo appearance alongside his brother Anil Kapoor for the first time in Mubarak Khan, which was released in 2017. In 2017, he was cast in Vikram Bhatt's television serial Dil Sambhal Ja Zara opposite Smriti Kalra. The show is about a man marrying a girl much younger than him and how he tried to make their marriage work. In early 2018, Sanjay was cast in the anthology film Lust Stories as a lead character opposite actress Manisha Koirala. In the same year, he was cast in the movie The Zoya Factor as his real life niece, Sonam Kapoor's on screen father, and Kannada film Sita Rama Kalyana. He even landed a role in ALT Balaji's web series Soki Hoga Tera Baap and Chirag Arora. In 2020, he appeared in a short film Sleeping Partner opposite actress Divya Dutta. He has also been cast in TV film Fashion Street in Sanjay Thakur. And there is much more not to say about him, like I said, the property and stealing money. And there's also Manisha Koirala in the movie. Manisha Koirala is the female lead of the film. Born to political prominent Koirala family, he is the daughter of Prakash Koirala and granddaughter of Bishweshwar Prasad Koirala, former Prime Minister of Nepal. Initially aspiring to become a doctor, she had a brief stint in modeling and subsequently made her acting debut with the Nepali film Pereri Bahutela, which was released in 1989. While still in school, she later went on to feature in the Hindi drama film Saudagar in 1991. Followed a series of commercial failures, Koirala established herself as a leading actress with acclaimed patriotic romance in 1942, A Love Story, 1994, the Tamil language. Yes, the Tamil language romantic drama Bombay, 1995. Subsequently starring in a series of commercial success, including the thriller Agnish Sakshi, the vigilant action Indian, the suspense thriller Gupta, The Hidden Truth, which was released in 1997, the action thriller Kacche Dhage, the gangster drama Company, the romance Ek Choti Si Love Story. She received critical recognition for her portrayal of an ambitious wife in the drama Akele Hum Akele Tum, the daughter of deaf-mute parent, in a musical romance Khamoshi, the musical, a terrorist in the romantic thriller Dil Se, a mistreated woman in the drama Lachha, and Sushmita Banerjee in the biopic Escape from Taliban. Post-2003, Koirala begins to work with independent filmmaker in art house project and in regional films. Her performance in the drama Tulsi, the Malayalam physiological drama, Eketra, the anthology I Am, which was released in 2010, and there are many more like them, and the romantic comedy Mililai, was praised. She took a break from acting after being diagnosed with ovarian cancer on 2012 and returned to 5 years later with the coming of age drama Dear Maya. The following year, she featured in a Netflix production Lust Stories and the biography Sanju, and later ranked among the highest grossing Indian releases. In addition to acting in film, Koirala is a stage performer and has contributed as an author to the novel Healed, an account for her struggle with ovarian cancer. Koirala was appointed as a Goodwill Ambassador for the United Nations Population Fund in 1999 to 2015, and was involved in relief work after the April 2015 Nepal earthquake. She promotes causes such as women's rights, prevents the double role. Nanisha Koirala played the role of Nisha. Mamta Kulkarni played the role of Sandhya. Raj Babbar portrayed the role of Bhim Thapa. Dilip Tahil, who have played the role of Devan Baldev. There are total 8 soundtracks are there in the total movie, which are penned by, yes, the lyrics are penned by Anand Bakshi, and the song is sung by Alka Yagnik, most of them. And the song titles are O Bangla Gadi, Tu Nikla Chupa Rustam, the title version of the movie, Ye Chand Koi Diwana Hai, Raja Ye Kya Karte Ho, Pyar Mein Dil To, Tu Hai Mere Dil Mein. All the songs are very fantastic. The film had a very delayed release but surprised the industry by doing good business, especially in Bihar and UP circuit. Sanjay Kapoor got a negative response for his performance in his movie. That was a pretty much non-existent. And like I said before, Sanjay Kapoor played the role of male lead role in the movie. Sanjay Kapoor is born on 17th of October in 1965. He is an Indian film actor and producer. He is known for starring in the Bollywood hit film Raja as Raja and Anand Mathur on Dil Sambhal Jazara that aired on Star Plus. He is the founder and director of Sanjay Kapoor Entertainment Private Limited Company with his wife Mahip Sandhu. The debut film produced by their production house was Devar. Kapoor was born to Nirmal Kapoor and film producer Surinder Kapoor. He has three older siblings, Boni Kapoor, Anil Kapoor and Reena Marwa. He married his long-time girlfriend and former actress Mahip Sandhu in 1997. The couple have two children, Sanaya and Jahan Kapoor. Actors Sonam Kapoor and Arun Kapoor, Janvi Kapoor, Mohit Marwa and Harsh Vardhan Kapoor and film producer Riya Kapoor are his nephew and nieces. The Kapoor family of Prithviraj Kapoor are also his distant relative as Prithviraj Kapoor was his father's cousin. Kapoor made his debut in Hindi cinema in 1995 with the movie Prem opposite newcomer Tabu. Although both debutants rendered fairly decent performances, the movie was delayed for many years as it was in production in 1989. On release, it bombed at the box office. Kapoor's next movie was Raja in 1995, opposite Madhuri Dixit, which was a box office success. He went on to star in several films as a lead actor, such as Auzaar in 1997, Mohabbat in 1997, and Sirf Tum in 1999. He did not have much success as a lead actor, as most of his films failed at the box office. In 2002, he appeared as a villain playing the psychotic husband of Isha Dayal in Koi Mere Dil Se Poochhe. His performance was praised by critics. He made his debut on television in 2003, appearing in the television series Karishma, The Miracle of Destiny, opposite Karishma Kapoor. He played supporting roles in films like Kayamat, City Under Threat, which was released in 2003, Julie 2004, Luck by Chance 2009, and Shandar 2015. He turned to producing with his first production, Devar, starring his nephew Arjun Kapoor, released in 2005. He played a cameo appearance alongside his brother Anil Kapoor for the first time in Mubarak Khan, which was released in 2017. In 2017, he was cast in Vikram Bhatt's television serial Dil Sambhal Jazara opposite Smriti Kalra. The show is about a man marrying a girl much younger than him and how he tried to make their marriage work. In early 2018, Sanjay was cast in the anthology film Lust Stories as a lead character opposite actress Manisha Koirala. In the same year, he was cast in the movie The Zoya Factor as his real-life niece, Sonam Kapoor's on-screen father, and Kannada film Sita Rama Kalyana. He even landed a role in ALT Balaji's web series Soki Hoga Tera Baap and Chirag Arora. In 2020, he appeared in a short film Sleeping Partner opposite actress Divya Datta. He has also been cast in TV film Fashion Street in Sanjay Thakur. And there is much more not to say about him. Like I said, the property and stealing money. And there's also Manisha Koirala in the movie. Manisha Koirala is the female lead of the film. Born to political prominent Koirala family, he is the daughter of Prakash Koirala and granddaughter of Bishweshwar Prasad Koirala, former Prime Minister of Nepal, initially aspiring to become a doctor. She had a brief stint in modeling and subsequently made her acting debut with the Nepali film पेरेरी बाहुतेला विच वॉज रिलीज इन 1989 वाइल स्टिल इन स्कूल शी लेटर वेंट ऑन टू फीचर इन द हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म सौदागर इन 1991 फॉलोड ए सीरीज ऑफ कमर्शियल फेल्यूर कोरला एस्टैब्लिश हरसेल्फ एज अ लीडिंग एक्ट्रेस विथ अक्लेम्ड पैट्रियाटिक रोमांस इन 1942 अ लव स्टोरी 1994 द तमिल लैंग्वेज यस द तमिल लैंग्वेज रोमांटिक ड्रामा बॉम्बे 1995 subsequently starring in a series of commercial success including the thriller Agnish Sakshi, the vigilant action Indian, the suspense thriller Gupta, the hidden truth, which was released in 1997, the action thriller Kacche Dhage, the gangster drama Company, the romance Ek Choti Si Love Story. She received critical recognition for her portrayal of an ambitious wife in the drama Akele Hum Akele Tum. The daughter of deaf mute parent in a musical romance Khamoshi, the musical, a terrorist in the romantic thriller Dil Se, a mistreated woman in the drama Lachha, and Sushmita Banerjee in the biopic Escape from Taliban. Post 2003, Koirala begins to work with independent filmmaker in art house project and in regional films. Her performance in the drama Tulsi, the Malayalam physiological drama, Ekatra, the anthology I Am, which was released in 2010, and there are many more like them, and the romantic comedy Mililai was praised. She took a break from acting after being diagnosed with ovarian cancer on 2012 and returned to 5 years later with the coming of age drama Dear Maya. The following year, she featured in a Netflix production Lust Stories and the biography Sanju, and later ranked among the highest grossing Indian releases. In addition to acting in film, Koirala is a stage performer and has contributed as an author to the novel Healed, an account for her struggle with ovarian cancer. Koirala was appointed as a goodwill ambassador for the United Nations Population Fund in 1999 to 1915 to 2015 and was involved in relief work after the April 2015 Nepal earthquake. She promotes causes such as women's rights, prevents in the Bollywood hit film Raja as Raja and Anand Mathur on Dil Sambhal Jazara that aired on Star Plus. He is the founder and director of Sanjay Kapoor Entertainment Private Limited Company with his wife Mahip Sandhu. The debut film produced by their production house was Devar. Kapoor was born to Nirmal Kapoor and film producer Surinder Kapoor. He has three older siblings, Boni Kapoor, Anil Kapoor and Reena Marwa. He married his long-time girlfriend and former actress Mahip Sandhu in 1997. The couple have two children, Sanaya and Jahan Kapoor. Actors Sonam Kapoor and Arun Kapoor, Janvi Kapoor, Mohit Marwa and Harsh Vardhan Kapoor and film producer Riya Kapoor are his nephew and nieces. The Kapoor family of Prithviraj Kapoor are also his distant relative, as Prithviraj Kapoor was his father's cousin. Kapoor made his debut in Hindi cinema in 1995 with the movie Prem opposite newcomer Tabu. Although both debutants rendered fairly decent performances, the movie was delayed for many years as it was in production in 1989. On release, it bombed at the box office. Kapoor's next movie was Raja in 1995 opposite Madhuri Dixit, which was a box office success. He went on to star in several films as a lead actor, such as Auzaar in 1997, Mohabbat in 1997, and Sirf Tum in 1999. He did not have much success as a lead actor, as most of his films failed at the box office. In 2002, he appeared as a villain playing the psychotic husband of Isha Dayal in Koi Mere Dil Se Poochhe. His performance was praised by critics. He made his debut on television in 2003, appearing in the television series Karishma, The Miracle of Destiny, opposite Karishma Kapoor. He played supporting roles in films like Kayamat, City Andar, which was released in 2003, Julie 2004, Luck by Chance 2009, and Shandar 2015. He turned to producing with his first production. They were starring his nephew Arjun Kapoor, released in 2005. He played a cameo appearance alongside his brother Anil Kapoor for the first time in Mubarak Khan, which was released in 2017. In 2017, he was cast in Vikram Bhatt's television serial Dil Sambhal Jaye Zara opposite Smriti Kalra. The show is about a man marrying a girl much younger than him and how he tried to make their marriage work. In early 2018, Sanjay was cast in the anthology film Lust Stories as a lead character opposite actress Manisha Koirala. In the same year, he was cast in the movie The Zoya Factor as his real-life niece, Sonam Kapoor's on-screen father, and Kannada film Sita Rama Kalyana. He even landed a role in ALT Balaji's web series Soki Hoga Tera Baap and Chirag Arora. In 2020, he appeared in a short film Sleeping Partner opposite actress Divya Datta. He has also been cast in TV film Fashion Street in Sanjay Thakur. And there is much more not to say about him. Like I said, the property and stealing money. And he is also, there is also Manisha Koirala in the movie. Manisha Koirala is the female lead of the film. Born to political prominent Koirala family, he is the daughter of Prakash Koirala and granddaughter of Bishweshwar Prasad Koirala, former Prime Minister of Nepal, initially aspiring to become a doctor. She had a brief stint in modeling and subsequently made her acting debut with the Nepali film Pereri Bahutela, which was released in 1989. While still in school, she later went on to feature in the Hindi drama film Saudagar in 1991. Followed a series of commercial failures, Koirala established herself as a leading actress with acclaimed patriotic romance in 1942, A Love Story, 1994, the Tamil language. Yes, the Tamil language romantic drama Bombay, 1995. Subsequently starring in a series of commercial success including the thriller Agnish Sakshi, the vigilant action Indian, the suspense thriller Gupta, the Hidden Truth, which was released in 1997, the action thriller Kacche Dhage, the gangster drama Company, the romance Ek Choti Si Love Story. She received critical recognition for her portrayal of an ambitious wife in the drama Akele Hum Akele Tum, the daughter of deaf-mute parent, in a musical romance Khamoshi, the musical, a terrorist in the romantic thriller Dil Se, a mistreated woman in the drama Lachha, and Sushmita Banerjee in the biopic Escape from Taliban. Post-2003, Koirala begins to work with independent filmmaker in art house project and in regional films. Her performance in the drama Tulsi, the Malayalam physiological drama, Eketra, the anthology I Am, which was released in 2010, and there are many more like them, and the romantic comedy Melilai, was praised. She took a break from acting after being diagnosed with ovarian cancer on 2012 and returned to 5 years later with the coming of age drama Dear Maya. The following year, she featured in a Netflix production Lust Stories and the biography Sanju, and later ranked among the highest grossing Indian releases. In addition to acting in film, Koirala is a stage performer and has contributed as an author to the novel Healed, an account for her struggle with ovarian cancer. Koirala was appointed as a goodwill ambassador for the United Nations Population Fund in 1999 to 2015, and was involved in relief work after the April 2015 Nepal earthquake. She promotes causes such as women's rights, prevents the double role. Nanisha Koirala played the role of Nisha. Mamta Kulkarni played the role of Sandhya. Raj Babbar portrayed the role of Bhim Thapa. Dilip Tahil, who have played the role of Devan Baldev. There are total 8 soundtracks are there in the total movie, which are penned by, yes, the lyrics are penned by Anand Bakshi, and the song is sung by Alka Yagnik, most of them. And the song titles are O Bangla Gadi, Tu Nikla Chupa Rustam, the title version of the movie. ये चांद कोई दीवाना है, राजा ये क्या करते हो, प्यार में दिल तो तू है मेरे दिल में. ऑल द सॉन्ग्स आर वेरी फैंटास्टिक. द फिल्म हैड ए वेरी डिलेड रिलीज बट सरप्राइज द इंडस्ट्री बाय डूइंग गुड बिजनेस एस्पेशली इन बिहार एंड यूपी सर्क्यूट. संजय कपूर गॉट ए नेगेटिव रिस्पॉन्स फॉर हिज परफॉर्मेंस इन हिज मूवी. डेट वॉज अ प्रीटी मच not existence. And like I said before, Sanjay Kapoor played the role of male lead role in the movie. Sanjay Kapoor is born on 17th of October in 1965. He is an Indian film actor and producer. He is known for starring in the Bollywood hit film Raja as Raja and Anand Mathur on Dil Sambhal Ja Zara that aired on Star Plus. He is the founder and director of Sanjay Kapoor Entertainment Private Limited Company with his wife Mahip Sandhu. The debut film produced by their production house was Devar. Kapoor was born to Nirmal Kapoor and film producer Surinder Kapoor. He has three older siblings, Boni Kapoor, Anil Kapoor and Reena Marwa. He married his long-time girlfriend and former actress Mahip Sandhu in 1997. The couple have two children, Sanaya and Jahan Kapoor. Actors Sonam Kapoor and Arun Kapoor, Janvi Kapoor, Mohit Marwa and Harsh Vardhan Kapoor and film producer Riya Kapoor are his nephew and nieces. The Kapoor family of Prithviraj Kapoor are also his distant relative as Prithviraj Kapoor was his father's cousin. Kapoor made his debut in Hindi cinema in 1985 with the movie Prem opposite newcomer Tabu. Although both debutants rendered fairly decent performances, the movie was delayed for many years as it was in production in 1989. On release, it bombed at the box office. Kapoor's next movie was Raja in 1995 opposite Madhuri Dixit, which was a box office success. He went on to star in several films as a lead actor such as Auzaar in 1997, Mohabbat in 1997 and Sirf Tum in 1999. He did not have much success as a lead actor as most of his films failed at the box office. In 2002, he appeared as a villain playing the psychotic husband of Isha Dayal in Koi Mere Dil Se Poochhe. His performance was praised by critics. He made his debut on television in 2003, appearing in the television series Karishma, The Miracle of Destiny, opposite Karishma Kapoor. He played supporting roles in films like Kayamat, City Under Threat, which was released in 2003, Julie 2004, Luck by Chance 2009, and Shandar 2015. He turned to producing with his first production, Devar, starring his nephew Arjun Kapoor, released in 2005. He played a cameo appearance alongside his brother Anil Kapoor for the first time in Mubarak Khan, which was released in 2017. In 2017, he was cast in Vikram Bhatt's television serial Dil Sambhal Ja Zara opposite Smriti Kalra. The show is about a man marrying a girl much younger than him and how he tried to make their marriage work. In early 2018, Sanjay was cast in the anthology film Lust Stories as a lead character opposite actress Manisha Koirala. In the same year, he was cast in the movie The Zoya Factor as his real-life niece, Sonam Kapoor's on-screen father, and Kannada film Sita Rama Kalyana. He even landed a role in ALT Balaji's web series Soki Hoga Tera Baap and Chirag Arora. In 2020, he appeared in a short film Sleeping Partner opposite actress Divya Datta. He has also been cast in TV film Fashion Street in Sanjay Thakur. And there is much more not to say about him, like asset, the property, and stealing money. And he is also there is also Manisha Koirala in the movie. Manisha Koirala is the female lead of the film. Born to political prominent Koirala family, he is the daughter of Prakash Koirala and granddaughter of Bishweshwar Prasad Koirala, former Prime Minister of Nepal. Initially aspiring to become a doctor, she had a brief stint in modeling and subsequently made her acting debut with the Nepali film Pereri Bahutela, which was released in 1989. While still in school, she later went on to feature in the Hindi drama film Saudagar in 1991. Followed a series of commercial failures, Koirala established herself as a leading actress with acclaimed patriotic romance in 1942, A Love Story, 1994, the Tamil language. Yes, the Tamil language romantic drama Bombay, 1995. Subsequently starring in a series of commercial success, including the thriller Agnish Sakshi, the vigilant action Indian, the suspense thriller Gupta, the Hidden Truth, which was released in 1997, the action thriller Kacche Dhage, the gangster drama Company, the romance Ek Choti Si Love Story. She received critical recognition for her portrayal of an ambitious wife in the drama Akele Hum Akele Tum, the daughter of deaf-mute parent, in a musical romance Khamoshi, the musical, a terrorist in the romantic thriller Dil Se, a mistreated woman in the drama Lachha, and Sushmita Banerjee in the biopic Escape from Taliban. Post-2003, Koirala begins to work with independent filmmaker in art house project and in regional films. Her performance in the drama Tulsi, the Malayalam physiological drama, Eketra, the anthology I Am, which was released in 2010, and there are many more like them, and the romantic comedy Mililai, was praised. She took a break from acting after being diagnosed with ovarian cancer on 2012 and returned to 5 years later with the coming of age drama Dear Maya. The following year, she featured in a Netflix production Lust Stories and the biography Sanju, and later ranked among the highest grossing Indian releases. In addition to acting in film, Koirala is a stage performer and has contributed as an author to the novel Healed, an account for her struggle with ovarian cancer. Koirala was appointed as a goodwill ambassador for the United Nations Population Fund in 1999 to 2015, and was involved in relief work after the April 2015 Nepal earthquake. She promotes causes such as women's rights, prevents in the Bollywood hit film Raja as Raja and Anand Mathur on Dil Sambhal Jazara that aired on Star Plus. He is the founder and director of Sanjay Kapoor Entertainment Private Limited Company with his wife Mahip Sandhu. The debut film produced by their production house was Devar. Kapoor was born to Nirmal Kapoor and film producer Surinder Kapoor. He has 3 older siblings, Boni Kapoor, Anil Kapoor and Reena Marwa. He married his longtime girlfriend and former actress Mahip Sandhu in 1997. The couple have 2 children, Sanaya and Jahan Kapoor. Actors Sonam Kapoor and Arun Kapoor, Janvi Kapoor, Mohit Marwa and Harsh Vardhan Kapoor, and film producer Riya Kapoor are his nephew and nieces. The Kapoor family of Prithviraj Kapoor are also his distant relative, as Prithviraj Kapoor was his father's cousin. Kapoor made his debut in Hindi cinema in 1995 with the movie Prem opposite newcomer Tabu. Although both debutants rendered fairly decent performances, the movie was delayed for many years as it was in production in 1989. On release, it bombed at the box office. Kapoor's next movie was Raja in 1995 opposite Madhuri Dixit, which was a box office success. He went on to star in several films as a lead actor, such as Auzaar in 1997, Mohabbat in 1997, and Sirf Tum in 1999. He did not have much success as a lead actor, as most of his films failed at the box office. In 2002, he appeared as a villain playing the psychotic husband of Isha Dayal in Koi Mere Dil Se Poochhe. His performance was praised by critics. He made his debut on television in 2003, appearing in the television series Karishma, The Miracle of Destiny, opposite Karishma Kapoor. He played supporting roles in films like Kayamat, City Under Threat, which was released in 2003, Julie 2004, Luck by Chance 2009, and Shandar 2015. He turned to producing with his first production. They were starring his nephew, Arjun Kapoor, released in 2005. He played a cameo appearance alongside his brother Anil Kapoor for the first time in Mubarak Khan, which was released in 2017. In 2017, he was cast in Vikram Bhatt's television serial Dil Sambhal Jaye Zara opposite Smriti Kalra. The show is about a man marrying a girl much younger than him and how he tried to make their marriage work. In early 2018, Sanjay was cast in the anthology film Lust Stories as a lead character opposite actress Manisha Koirala. In the same year, he was cast in the movie The Zoya Factor as his real life niece, Sonam Kapoor's on screen father, and Kannada film Sita Rama Kalyana. He even landed a role in ALT Balaji's web series Soki Hoga Tera Baap and Chirag Arora. In 2020, he appeared in a short film Sleeping Partner opposite actress Divya Datta. He has also been cast in TV film Fashion Street in Sanjay Thakur, and there is much more not to say about him. Like I said, the property and stealing money, and there is also Manisha Koirala in the movie. Manisha Koirala is the female lead of the film. Born to political prominent Koirala family, he is the daughter of Prakash Koirala and granddaughter of Bishweshwar Prasad Koirala, former Prime Minister of Nepal. Initially aspiring to become a doctor, she had a brief stint in modeling and subsequently made her acting debut with the Nepali film Pereri Bahutela, which was released in 1989. While still in school, she later went on to feature in the Hindi drama film Saudagar in 1991. Followed a series of commercial failures, Koirala established herself as a leading actress with acclaimed patriotic romance in 1942, A Love Story, 1994, the Tamil language. Yes, the Tamil language romantic drama Bombay, 1995. Subsequently starring in a series of commercial success including the thriller Agnish Sakshi, the vigilant action Indian, the suspense thriller Gupta, the Hidden Truth, which was released in 1997, the action thriller Kacche Dhage, the gangster drama Company, the romance Ek Choti Si Love Story. She received critical recognition for her portrayal of an ambitious wife in the drama Akele Hum Akele Tum, the daughter of deaf-mute parent, in a musical romance Khamoshi, the musical, a terrorist in the romantic thriller Dil Se, a mistreated woman in the drama Lachha, and Sushmita Banerjee in the biopic Escape from Taliban. Post-2003, Koirala begins to work with independent filmmaker in art house project and in regional films. Her performance in the drama Tulsi, the Malayalam physiological drama, Eketra, the anthology I Am, which was released in 2010, and there are many more like them, and the romantic comedy Mililai, was praised. She took a break from acting after being diagnosed with ovarian cancer on 2012 and returned to 5 years later with the coming of age drama Dear Maya. The following year, she featured in a Netflix production Lust Stories and the biography Sanju, and later ranked among the highest grossing Indian releases. In addition to acting in film, Koirala is a stage performer and has contributed as an author to the novel Healed, an account for her struggle with ovarian cancer. Koirala was appointed as a goodwill ambassador for the United Nations Population Fund in 1999 to 1915 to 2015 and was involved in relief work after the April 2015 Nepal earthquake. She promotes causes such as women's rights, prevents the double role. Nanisha Koirala played the role of Nisha. Mamta Kulkarni played the role of Sandhya. Raj Babbar portrayed the role of Bhim Thapa. Dilip Dahil, who have played the role of Devan Baldev. There are total 8 soundtracks are there in the total movie, which are penned by, yes, the lyrics are penned by Anand Bakshi, and the song is sung by Alka Yagnik, most of them. And the song titles are O Bangla Gadi, To Nikla Chupa Rustam, the title version of the movie. ये चांद कोई दीवाना है, राजा ये क्या करते हो, प्यार में दिल तो तू है मेरे दिल में. All the songs are very fantastic. The film had a very delayed release but surprised the industry by doing good business, especially in Bihar and UP circuit. Sanjay Kapoor got a negative response for his performance in his movie. That was a pretty much not existence. And like I said before, Sanjay Kapoor played the role of male lead role in the movie. Sanjay Kapoor is born on 17th of October in 1965. He is an Indian film actor and producer. He is known for starring in the Bollywood hit film Raja as Raja and Anand Mathur on Dil Sambhal Ja Zara that aired on Star Plus. He is the founder and director of Sanjay Kapoor Entertainment Private Limited Company with his wife Mahip Sandhu. The debut film produced by their production house was Devar. Kapoor was born to Nirmal Kapoor and film producer Surinder Kapoor. He has 3 older siblings, Boni Kapoor, Anil Kapoor and Reena Marwa. He married his long-time girlfriend and former actress Mahip Sandhu in 1997. The couple have 2 children, Sanaya and Jahan Kapoor. Actor Sonam Kapoor and Arun Kapoor, Janvi Kapoor, Mohit Marwa and Harsh Vardhan Kapoor and film producer Riya Kapoor are his nephew and nieces. The Kapoor family of Prithviraj Kapoor are also his distant relative as Prithviraj Kapoor was his father's cousin. Kapoor made his debut in Hindi cinema in 1995 with the movie Prem opposite newcomer Tabu. Although both debutants rendered fairly decent performances, the movie was delayed for many years as it was in production in 1989. On release, it bombed at the box office. Kapoor's next movie was Raja in 1995, opposite Madhuri Dixit, which was a box office success. He went on to star in several films as a lead actor such as Auzaar in 1997, Mohabbat in 1997 and Sirf Tum in 1999. He did not have much success as a lead actor as most of his films failed at the box office. In 2002, he appeared as a villain playing the psychotic husband of Isha Dayal in Koi Mere Dil Se Poochhe. His performance was praised by critics. He made his debut on television in 2003, appearing in the television series Karishma, The Miracle of Destiny, opposite Karishma Kapoor. He played supporting roles in films like Kayamat, City Under Threat, which was released in 2003, Julie 2004, Luck by Chance 2009, and Shandar 2015. He turned to producing with his first production, Devar, starring his nephew. Arjun Kapoor released in 2005. He played a cameo appearance alongside his brother Anil Kapoor for the first time in Mubarak Khan, which was released in 2017. In 2017, he was cast in Vikram Bhatt's television serial Dil Sambhal Ja Zara opposite Smriti Kalra. The show is about a man marrying a girl much younger than him and how he tried to make their marriage work. In early 2018, Sanjay was cast in the anthology film Lust Stories as a lead character opposite actress Manisha Koirala. In the same year, He was cast in the movie The Zoya Factor as his real life niece, Sonam Kapoor's on screen father, and Kannada film Sita Rama Kalyana. He even landed a role in ALT Balaji's web series Soki Hoga Tera Baap and Chirag Arora. In 2020, he appeared in a short film Sleeping Partner opposite actress Divya Dutta. He has also been cast in TV film Fashion Street in Sanjay Thakur. And there is much more not to say about him. Like I said, the property and stealing money. And there is also Manisha Koirala in the movie. Manisha Koirala is the female lead of the film. Born to political prominent Koirala family, he is the daughter of Prakash Koirala and granddaughter of Bishweshwar Prasad Koirala, former Prime Minister of Nepal. Initially aspiring to become a doctor, she had a brief stint in modeling and subsequently made her acting debut with the Nepali film Pereri Bahutela, which was released in 1989. While still in school, she later went on to feature in the Hindi drama film Saudagar in 1991. Followed a series of commercial failures, Koirala established herself as a leading actress with acclaimed patriotic romance in 1942, A Love Story, 1994, the Tamil language. Yes, the Tamil language romantic drama Bombay, 1995. Subsequently starring in a series of commercial success, including the thriller Agnish Sakshi, the vigilant action Indian, the suspense thriller Gupta, The Hidden Truth, which was released in 1997, the action thriller Kacche Dhage, the gangster drama Company, the romance Ek Choti Si Love Story. She received critical recognition for her portrayal of an ambitious wife in the drama Akele Hum Akele Tum, the daughter of deaf-mute parent, in a musical romance Khamoshi, the musical, a terrorist in the romantic thriller Dil Se, a mistreated woman in the drama Lachha, and Sushmita Banerjee in the biopic Escape from Taliban. Post-2003, Koirala begins to work with independent filmmaker in art house project and in regional films. Her performance in the drama Tulsi, the Malayalam physiological drama, Eketra, the anthology I Am, which was released in 2010, and there are many more like them, and the romantic comedy Mililai, was praised. She took a break from acting after being diagnosed with ovarian cancer on 2012 and returned to 5 years later with the coming of age drama Dear Maya. The following year, she featured in a Netflix production Lust Stories and the biography Sanju, and later ranked among the highest grossing Indian releases. In addition to acting in film, Koirala is a stage performer and has contributed as an author to the novel Healed, an account for her struggle with ovarian cancer. Koirala was appointed as a Goodwill Ambassador for the United Nations Population Fund in 1999 to 2015, and was involved in relief work after the April 2015 Nepal earthquake. She promotes causes such as women's rights, prevents in the Bollywood hit film Raja as Raja and Anand Mathur on Dil Sambhal Jazara that aired on Star Plus. He is the founder and director of Sanjay Kapoor Entertainment Private Limited Company with his wife Mahip Sandhu. The debut film produced by their production house was Devar. Kapoor was born to Nirmal Kapoor and film producer Surinder Kapoor. He has 3 older siblings, Boni Kapoor, Anil Kapoor and Reena Marwa. He married his long-time girlfriend and former actress Mahip Sandhu in 1997. The couple have 2 children, Sanaya and Jahan Kapoor. Actors Sonam Kapoor and Arun Kapoor, Janvi Kapoor, Mohit Marwa and Harsh Vardhan Kapoor, and film producer Riya Kapoor are his nephew and nieces. The Kapoor family of Prithviraj Kapoor are also his distant relative, as Prithviraj Kapoor was his father's cousin. Kapoor made his debut in Hindi cinema in 1995 with the movie Prem opposite newcomer Tabu. Although both debutants rendered fairly decent performances, the movie was delayed for many years as it was in production in 1989. On release, it bombed at the box office. Kapoor's next movie was Raja in 1995, opposite Madhuri Dixit, which was a box office success. He went on to star in several films as a lead actor, such as Auzaar in 1997, Mohabbat in 1997, and Sirf Tum in 1999. He did not have much success as a lead actor, as most of his films failed at the box office. In 2002, he appeared as a villain playing the psychotic husband of Isha Dayal in Koi Mere Dil Se Poochhe. His performance was praised by critics. He made his debut on television in 2003, appearing in the television series Karishma, The Miracle of Destiny, opposite Karishma Kapoor. He played supporting roles in films like Kayamat, City Under Threat, which was released in 2003, Julie 2004, Luck by Chance 2009, and Shandar 2015. He turned to producing with his first production. They were starring his nephew, Arjun Kapoor, released in 2005. He played a cameo appearance alongside his brother Anil Kapoor for the first time in Mubarak Khan, which was released in 2017. In 2017, he was cast in Vikram Bhatt's television serial Dil Sambhal Ja Zara, opposite Smriti Kalra. The show is about a man marrying a girl much younger than him and how he tried to make their marriage work. In early 2018, Sanjay was cast in the anthology film Lust Stories as a lead character opposite actress Manisha Koirala. In the same year, he was cast in the movie The Zoya Factor as his real-life niece, Sonam Kapoor's on-screen father, and Kannada film Sita Rama Kalyana. He even landed a role in ALT Balaji's web series Soki Hoga Tera Baap and Chirag Arora. In 2020, he appeared in a short film Sleeping Partner opposite actress Divya Datta. He has also been cast in TV film Fashion Street in Sanjay Thakur. And there is much more not to say about him. Like I said, the property and stealing money. And there is also Manisha Koirala in the movie. Manisha Koirala is the female lead of the film. Born to political prominent Koirala family, he is the daughter of Prakash Koirala and granddaughter of Bishweshwar Prasad Koirala, former Prime Minister of Nepal, initially aspiring to become a doctor. She had a brief stint in modeling and subsequently made her acting debut with the Nepali film Pereri Bahutela, which was released in 1989. While still in school, she later went on to feature in the Hindi drama film Saudagar in 1991. Followed a series of commercial failures, Koirala established herself as a leading actress with acclaimed patriotic romance in 1942, A Love Story, 1994, the Tamil language. Yes, the Tamil language romantic drama Bombay, 1995, subsequently starring in a series of commercial success, including the thriller Agnish Sakshi, the vigilant action Indian, the suspense thriller Gupta, The Hidden Truth, which was released in 1997, the action thriller Kacche Dhage, the gangster drama Company, the romance Ek Choti Si Love Story. She received critical recognition for her portrayal of an ambitious wife in the drama Akele Hum Akele Tum, the daughter of deaf-mute parent, in a musical romance Khamoshi, the musical, a terrorist in the romantic thriller Dil Se, a mistreated woman in the drama Lachha, and Sushmita Banerjee in the biopic Escape from Taliban. Post-2003, Koirala begins to work with independent filmmaker in art house project and in regional films. Her performance in the drama Tulsi, the Malayalam physiological drama, Eketra, the anthology I Am, which was released in 2010, and there are many more like them, and the romantic comedy Melilai, was praised. She took a break from acting after being diagnosed with ovarian cancer on 2012 and returned to 5 years later with the coming of age drama Dear Maya. The following year, she featured in a Netflix production Lust Stories and the biography Sanju, and later ranked among the highest grossing Indian releases. In addition to acting in film, Kerala is a stage performer and has contributed as an author to the novel Healed, an account for her struggle with ovarian cancer. Kerala was appointed as a Goodwill Ambassador for the United Nations Population Fund in 1999 to 1915 to 2015 and was involved in relief work after the April 2015 Nepal earthquake. She promotes causes such as women's rights, prevents the double role. Nanisha Koirala played the role of Nisha. Mamta Kulkarni played the role of Sandhya. Raj Babbar portrayed the role of Bhim Thapa. Dilip Tahil, who have played the role of Devan Baldev. There are total 8 soundtracks are there in the total movie, which are penned by the lyrics are penned by Anand Bakshi and the song is sung by Alka Yagnik, most of them. And the song titles are O Bangla Gadi, Tu Nikla Chupa Rustam, the title version of the movie, Ye Chand Koi Diwana Hai, Raja Ye Kya Karte Ho, Pyar Mein Dil To, Tu Hai Mere Dil Mein. All the songs are very fantastic. The film had a very delayed release but surprised the industry by doing good business, especially in Bihar and UP circuit. Sanjay Kapoor got a negative response for his performance in his movie that was pretty much not existent. And like I said before, Sanjay Kapoor played the role of male lead role in the movie. Sanjay Kapoor is born on 17th of October in 1965. He is an Indian film actor and producer. He is known for starring in the Bollywood hit film Raja as Raja and Anand Mathur on Dil Sambhal Ja Zara that aired on Star Plus. He is the founder and director of Sanjay Kapoor Entertainment Private Limited Company with his wife Mahip Sandhu. The debut film produced by their production house was Devar. Kapoor was born to Nirmal Kapoor and film producer Surinder Kapoor. He has 3 older siblings, Boni Kapoor, Anil Kapoor and Reena Marwa. He married his longtime girlfriend and former actress Mahip Sandhu in 1997. The couple have 2 children, Sanaya and Jahan Kapoor. Actors Sonam Kapoor and Arun Kapoor, Janvi Kapoor, Mohit Marwa and Harsh Vardhan Kapoor and film producer Riya Kapoor are his nephew and nieces. The Kapoor family of Prithviraj Kapoor are also his distant relative as Prithviraj Kapoor was his father's cousin. Kapoor made his debut in Hindi cinema in 1995 with the movie Prem opposite newcomer Tabu. Although both debutants rendered fairly decent performances, the movie was delayed for many years as it was in production in 1989. On release, it bombed at the box office. Kapoor's next movie was Raja in 1995 opposite Madhuri Dixit, which was a box office success. He went on to star in several films as a lead actor such as Auzaar in 1997, Mohabbat in 1997 and Sirf Tum in 1999. He did not have much success as a lead actor as most of his films failed at the box office. In 2002, he appeared as a villain playing the psychotic husband of Isha Dayal in Koi Mere Dil Se Poochhe. His performance was praised by critics. He made his debut on television in 2003, appearing in the television series Karishma, The Miracle of Destiny, opposite Karishma Kapoor. He played supporting roles in films like Kayamat, City Under Threat, which was released in 2003, Julie 2004, Luck by Chance 2009, and Shandar 2015. He turned to producing with his first production, Devar, starring his nephew अर्जुन कपूर रिलीज्ड इन 2005। ही प्लेड अ कैमियो अपीयरेंस अलोंगसाइड हिज ब्रदर अनिल कपूर फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम इन मुबारक खान, विच वॉज रिलीज इन 2017। इन 2017 ही वॉज कैस्ट इन विक्रम भट्ट टेलीविजन सीरियल दिल संभल जा रहा ऑपोजिट स्मृति कालरा। द शो इज अबाउट अ मैन मैरिंग ए गर्ल मच यंगर देन हिम एंड हाउ ही ट्राई टू मेक देयर मैरिज वर्क। इन अर्ली 2018 संजय वॉज कैस्ट इन द एथोलॉजी फिल्म लस्ट स्टोरीज एज अ लीड कैरेक्टर ऑपोजिट एक्ट्रेस मनीषा कोयराला। इन द सेम ईयर ही वॉज कैस्ट इन द मूवी द जोया फैक्टर एज हिज रियल लाइफ नीज सोनम कपूर ऑन स्क्रीन फादर एंड कैनेडा फिल्म सीतारामा कल्याण। ही इवन लैंडेड ए रोल इन एएलटी बालाजी वेब सीरीज सोकी होगा तेरा बाप एंड चिराग अरोरा। इन 2020 ही अपेयर्ड इन ए शॉर्ट फिल्म स्लीपिंग पार्टनर ऑपोजिट एक्ट्रेस दिव्या दत्ता। ही हैज ऑल्सो बीन कैस्ट इन टीवी फिल्म फैशन स्ट्रीट इन संजय ठाकुर एंड देयर इज मच मोर नॉट टू से अबाउट हिम लाइक आई सेड द प्रॉपर्टी एंड स्टीलिंग मनी एंड ही इज ऑल्सो देयर इज ऑल्सो मनीषा कोयराला इन द मूवी। मनीषा कोयराला इज द फीमेल लीड ऑफ द फिल्म। बोर्न टू पॉलिटिकल प्रोमिनेंट कोयराला फैमिली ही इज द डॉटर ऑफ प्रकाश कोयराला एंड ग्रैंड डॉटर ऑफ विश्वेश्वर प्रसाद कोयराला फॉर्मर प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ नेपाल इनिशियली एस्पायरिंग टू बिकम अ डॉक्टर। शी हैड अ ब्रीफ स्टिंग इन मॉडलिंग एंड सब्सिक्वेंटली मेड हर एक्टिंग डेब्यू विद द नेपाली फिल्म पेरेरी बहुतेला विच वॉज रिलीज इन 1989। वाइल स्टिल इन स्कूल शी लेटर वेंट ऑन टू फीचर इन द हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म सौदागर इन 1991। फॉलोड ए सीरीज ऑफ कमर्शियल फेल्यूर कोयराला एस्टैब्लिश हरसेल्फ एज अ लीडिंग एक्ट्रेस विद अक्लेम्ड पैट्रियाटिक रोमांस इन 1942 अ लव स्टोरी 1994 द तमिल लैंग्वेज यस द तमिल लैंग्वेज रोमांटिक ड्रामा बॉम्बे 1995। Subsequently starring in a series of commercial success including the thriller Agnish Sakshi, the vigilant action Indian, the suspense thriller Gupta, the hidden truth, which was released in 1997, the action thriller Kacche Dhage, the gangster drama Company, the romance Ek Choti Si Love Story. She received critical recognition for her portrayal of an ambitious wife in the drama Akele Hum Akele Tum, the daughter of deaf mute parent in a musical romance Khamoshi the musical, a terrorist in the romantic thriller Dil Se, a mistreated woman in the drama Lachha, and Sushmita Banerjee in the biopic Escape from Taliban. Post 2003 Koirala begins to work with independent filmmaker in art house project and in regional films. Her performance in the drama Tulsi, the Malayalam physiological drama, Eketra, the anthology I Am, which was released in 2010, and there are many more like them, and the romantic comedy Mililai, was praised. She took a break from acting after being diagnosed with ovarian cancer on 2012 and returned to 5 years later with the coming of age drama, Dear Maya. The following year, she featured in a Netflix production, Lust Stories, and the biography Sanju, and later ranked among the highest grossing Indian releases. In addition to acting in film, Koirala is a stage performer and has contributed as an author to the novel Healed, an account for her struggle with ovarian cancer. Koirala was appointed as a goodwill ambassador for the United Nations Population Fund in 1999 to 2015 and was involved in relief work after the April 2015 Nepal earthquake. She promotes causes such as women's rights, prevents in the Bollywood hit film Raja as Raja and Anand Mathur on Dil Sambhal Ja Zara that aired on Star Plus. He is the founder and director of Sanjay Kapoor Entertainment Private Limited Company with his wife Mahip Sandhu. The debut film produced by their production house was Devar. Kapoor was born to Nirmal Kapoor and film producer Surinder Kapoor. He has 3 older siblings, Boni Kapoor, Anil Kapoor and Reena Marwa. He married his long-time girlfriend and former actress Mahip Sandhu in 1997. The couple have two children, Sanaya and Jahan Kapoor. Actors Sonam Kapoor and Arun Kapoor, Janhvi Kapoor, Mohit Marwa and Harsh Vardhan Kapoor and film producer Riya Kapoor are his nephew and nieces. The Kapoor family of Prithviraj Kapoor are also his distant relative, as Prithviraj Kapoor was his father's cousin. Kapoor made his debut in Hindi cinema in 1995 with the movie Prem opposite newcomer Tabu. Although both debutants rendered fairly decent performances, the movie was delayed for many years as it was in production in 1989. On release, it bombed at the box office. Kapoor's next movie was Raja in 1995, opposite Madhuri Dixit, which was a box office success. He went on to star in several films as a lead actor, such as Auzaar in 1997, Mohabbat in 1997, and Sirf Tum in 1999. He did not have much success as a lead actor, as most of his films failed at the box office. In 2002, he appeared as a villain playing the psychotic husband of Isha Dayal in Koi Mere Dil Se Poochhe. His performance was praised by critics. He made his debut on television in 2003, appearing in the television series Karishma, The Miracle of Destiny, opposite Karishma Kapoor. He played supporting roles in films like Kayamat, City Under Threat, which was released in 2003. Julie 2004, Luck by Chance 2009, and Shandar 2015. He turned to producing with his first production. They were starring his nephew Arjun Kapoor, released in 2005. He played a cameo appearance alongside his brother Anil Kapoor for the first time in Mubarak Khan, which was released in 2017. In 2017, he was cast in Vikram Bhatt's television serial Dil Sambhal Ja Zara opposite Smriti Kalra. The show is about a man marrying a girl much younger than him and how he tried to make their marriage work. In early 2018, Sanjay was cast in the anthology film Lust Stories as a lead character opposite actress Manisha Koirala. In the same year, he was cast in the movie The Zoya Factor as his real life niece, Sonam Kapoor's on screen father, and Kannada film Sita Rama Kalyana. He even landed a role in ALT Balaji's web series Soki Hoga Tera Baap and Chirag Arora. In 2020, he appeared in a short film Sleeping Partner opposite actress Divya Datta. He has also been cast in TV film Fashion Street in Sanjay Thakur, and there is much more not to say about him. Like I said, the property and stealing money, and there's also Manisha Koirala in the movie. Manisha Koirala is the female lead of the film. Born to political prominent Koirala family, he is the daughter of Prakash Koirala and granddaughter of Bishweshwar Prasad Koirala, former Prime Minister of Nepal. Initially aspiring to become a doctor, she had a brief stint in modeling and subsequently made her acting debut with the Nepali film Pereri Bahutela, which was released in 1989. While still in school, she later went on to feature in the Hindi drama film Saudagar in 1991. Followed a series of commercial failures, Koirala established herself as a leading actress with acclaimed patriotic romance in 1942, A Love Story, 1994. The Tamil language romantic drama Bombay, 1995. Subsequently starring in a series of commercial success, including the thriller Agnish Sakshi, the vigilant action Indian, the suspense thriller Gupta, The Hidden Truth, which was released in 1997, the action thriller Kacche Dhage, the gangster drama Company, the romance Ek Choti Si Love Story. She received critical recognition for her portrayal of an ambitious wife in the drama Akele Hum Akele Tum, the daughter of deaf-mute parent. In a म्यूजिकल रोमांस खामोशी, द म्यूजिकल, ए टेररिस्ट इन द रोमांटिक थ्रिलर दिल से, ए मिसट्रीटेड वुमेन इन द ड्रामा लज्जा, एंड सुष्मिता बैनर्जी इन द बायोपिक एस्केप फ्रॉम तालिबान। पोस्ट 2003 कोयराला बिगन्स टू वर्क विद इंडिपेंडेंट फिल्म मेकर इन आर्ट हाउस प्रोजेक्ट एंड इन रीजनल फिल्म। हर परफॉर्मेंस इन द ड्रामा तुलसी, द मलयालम फिजियोलॉजिकल ड्रामा एकेत्रा, द एथोलॉजी आई एम विच वॉज रिलीज इन 2010, एंड दे आर मेनी मोर लाइक देम, एंड द रोमांटिक कॉमेडी मिलीलाए वॉज प्राइज्ड। शी टेक ए ब्रेक फ्रॉम एक्टिंग आफ्टर बींग डायग्नोस्टेड एंड ओवेरियन कैंसर ऑन 2012 एंड रिटर्न टू 5 years लेटर विद द कमिंग ऑफ एज ड्रामा डियर माया। द फॉलोइंग ईयर शी फीचर्ड इन ए नेटफ्लिक्स प्रोडक्शन लस्ट स्टोरीज एंड द बायोग्राफी संजू एंड लेटर रैंक अमंग द हाइएस्ट ग्रॉसिंग इंडियन रिलीजियस। In addition to acting in film, Kerala is a stage performer and has contributed as an author to the novel Healed, an account for her struggle with ovarian cancer. Kerala was appointed as a goodwill ambassador for the United Nations Population Fund in 1999 to 2015 and was involved in relief work after the April 2015 Nepal earthquake. She promotes cause such as women's right, prevents the double role. Nanisha Koirala played the role of Nisha. Mamta Kulkarni played the role of Sandhya. Raj Babbar portrayed the role of Bhim Thapa. Dilip Tahil, who have played the role of Devan Baldev. There are total 8 soundtracks are there in the total movie, which are penned by the lyrics are penned by Anand Bakshi and the song is sung by Alka Yagnik, most of them. And the song titles are O Bangla Gadi, Tu Nikla Chupa Rustam, the title version of the movie. Ye Chand Koi Diwana Hai, Raja Ye Kya Karte Ho, Pyar Mein Dil To, Tu Hai Mere Dil Mein. All the songs are very fantastic. The film had a very delayed release but surprised the industry by doing good business, especially in Bihar and UP circuit. Sanjay Kapoor got a negative response for his performance in his movie that was pretty much not existent. And like I said before, Sanjay Kapoor played the role of male lead role in the movie. Sanjay Kapoor is born on 17th of October in 1965. He is an Indian film actor and producer. He is known for starring in the Bollywood hit film Raja as Raja and Anand Mathur on Dil Sambhal Ja Zara that aired on Star Plus. He is the founder and director of Sanjay Kapoor Entertainment Private Limited Company with his wife Mahip Sandhu. The debut film produced by their production house was Devar. Kapoor was born to Nirmal Kapoor and film producer Surinder Kapoor. He has 3 older siblings, Boni Kapoor, Anil Kapoor and Reena Marwa. He married his long-time girlfriend and former actress Mahip Sandhu in 1997. The couple have 2 children, Sanaya and Jahan Kapoor. Actors Sonam Kapoor and Arun Kapoor, Janvi Kapoor, Mohit Marwa and Harsh Vardhan Kapoor and film producer Riya Kapoor are his nephew and nieces. The Kapoor family of Prithviraj Kapoor are also his distant relative as Prithviraj Kapoor was his father's cousin. Kapoor made his debut in Hindi cinema in 1995 with the movie Prem opposite newcomer Tabu. Although both debutants rendered fairly decent performances, the movie was delayed for many years as it was in production in 1989. On release, it bombed at the box office. Kapoor's next movie was Raja in 1995, opposite Madhuri Dixit, which was a box office success. He went on to star in several films as a lead actor such as Auzaar in 1997, Mohabbat in 1997 and Sirf Tum in 1999. He did not have much success as a lead actor as most of his film failed at the box office. In 2002, he appeared as a villain playing the psychotic husband of Isha Dayal in कोई मेरे दिल से पूछे। हिज परफॉर्मेंस वॉज प्रेज्ड बाई क्रिटिक्स। ही मेड हिज डेब्यू ऑन टेलीविजन इन 2003 अपेयरिंग इन द टेलीविजन सीरीज करिश्मा द मिरेकल ऑफ डेस्टिनी ऑपोजिट करिश्मा कपूर। ही प्लेड सपोर्टिंग रोल्स इन फिल्म्स लाइक कयामत सिटी अंदर फ्रेट विच वॉज रिलीज इन 2003 जूली 2004 लक बाई चांस 2009 एंड शानदार 2015। ही टर्न्ड टू प्रोड्यूसिंग विथ हिज फॉस्टर प्रोडक्शन देवर स्टारिंग हिज नेफ्यू अर्जुन कपूर रिलीज इन 2005। ही प्लेड अ कैमियो अपीयरेंस अलोंगसाइड हिज ब्रदर अनिल कपूर फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम इन मुबारक खान विच वॉज रिलीज इन 2017। इन 2017 ही वॉज कैस्ट इन विक्रम भट्ट टेलीविजन सीरियल दिल संभल जाए जरा ऑपोजिट स्मृति कालरा। द शो इज अबाउट अ मैन मैरिंग अ गर्ल मच यंगर देन हिम एंड हाउ ही ट्राई टू मेक देयर मैरिज वर्क। इन अर्ली 2018 संजय वॉज कैस्ट इन द एथोलॉजी फिल्म लस्ट स्टोरीज एज अ लीड कैरेक्टर ऑपोजिट एक्ट्रेस मनीषा कोयराला। इन द सेम ईयर ही वॉज कैस्ट इन द मूवी द जोया फैक्टर एज हिज रियल लाइफ नीज सोनम कपूर ऑन स्क्रीन फादर एंड कैनेडा फिल्म सीतारामा कल्याण। ही इवन लैंडेड ए रोल इन एएलटी बालाजी वेब सीरीज सोकी होगा तेरा बाप एंड चिराग अरोरा। इन 2020 ही अपेयर्ड इन ए शॉर्ट फिल्म स्लीपिंग पार्टनर ऑपोजिट एक्ट्रेस दिव्या दत्ता। ही हैज ऑल्सो बीन कैस्ट इन टीवी फिल्म फैशन स्ट्रीट इन संजय ठाकुर एंड देयर इज मच मोर नॉट टू से अबाउट हिम लाइक आई सेड द प्रॉपर्टी एंड स्टीलिंग मनी एंड ही इज ऑल्सो देयर इज ऑल्सो मनीषा कोयराला इन द मूवी। मनीषा कोयराला इज द फीमेल लीड ऑफ द फिल्म। बोर्न टू पॉलिटिकल प्रोमिनेंट कोयराला फैमिली ही इज द डॉटर ऑफ प्रकाश कोयराला एंड ग्रैंड डॉटर ऑफ विश्वेश्वर प्रसाद कोयराला फॉर्मर प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ नेपाल इनिशियली एस्पायरिंग टू बिकम अ डॉक्टर। शी हैड ए ब्रीफ स्टिंग इन मॉडलिंग एंड सब्सिक्वेंटली मेड हर एक्टिंग डेब्यू विद द नेपाली फिल्म पेरेरी बहुतेला विच वॉज रिलीज इन 1989। व्हाइल स्टिल इन स्कूल शी लेटर वेंट ऑन टू फीचर इन द हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म सौदागर इन 1991। फॉलोड ए सीरीज ऑफ कमर्शियल फेल्यूर कोयराला एस्टैब्लिश हरसेल्फ एज अ लीडिंग एक्ट्रेस विद अक्लेम्ड पैट्रियाटिक रोमांस इन 1942 अ लव स्टोरी 1994 द तमिल लैंग्वेज यस द तमिल लैंग्वेज रोमांटिक ड्रामा बॉम्बे 1995। Subsequently starring in a series of commercial success including the thriller Agnish Sakshi, the vigilant action Indian, the suspense thriller Gupta, the hidden truth which was released in 1997, the action thriller Kacche Dhage, the gangster drama Company, the romance Ek Choti Si Love Story. She received critical recognition for her portrayal of an ambitious wife in the drama Akele Hum Akele Tum, the daughter of deaf mute parent in a musical romance Khamoshi the musical, a terrorist in the romantic thriller Dil Se, a mistreated woman in the drama Lachha, and Sushmita Banerjee in the biopic Escape from Taliban. Post 2003 Koirala begins to work with independent filmmaker in art house project and in regional films. Her performance in the drama Tulsi, the Malayalam physiological drama, Eketra, the anthology I Am, which was released in 2010, and there are many more like them, and the romantic comedy Mililai was praised. She took a break from acting after being diagnosed with ovarian cancer on 2012 and returned to 5 years later with the coming of age drama Dear Maya. The following year, she featured in a Netflix production Lust Stories and the biography Sanju and later ranked among the highest grossing Indian releases. In addition to acting in film, Koirala is a stage performer and has contributed as an author to the novel Healed, an account for her struggle with ovarian cancer. Koirala was appointed as a goodwill ambassador for the United Nations Population Fund in 1999 to 1915 to 2015 and was involved in relief work after the April 2015 Nepal earthquake. She promotes causes such as women's rights, prevents in the Bollywood hit film Raja as Raja and Anand Mathur on Dil Sambhal Jazara that aired on Star Plus. He is the founder and director of Sanjay Kapoor Entertainment Private Limited Company with his wife Maheep Sandhu. The debut film produced by their production house was Devar. Kapoor was born to Nirmal Kapoor and film producer Surinder Kapoor. He has three older siblings, Boni Kapoor, Anil Kapoor and Reena Marwa. He married his longtime girlfriend and former actress Maheep Sandhu in 1997. The couple have two children, Sanaya and Jahan Kapoor. Actors Sonam Kapoor and Arun Kapoor, Janvi Kapoor, Mohit Marwa and Harsh Vardhan Kapoor and film producer Riya Kapoor are his nephew and nieces. The Kapoor family of Prithviraj Kapoor are also his distant relative as Prithviraj Kapoor was his father's cousin. Kapoor made his debut in Hindi cinema in 1995 with the movie Prem opposite newcomer Tabu. Although both debutants rendered fairly decent performances, the movie was delayed for many years as it was in production in 1989. On release, it bombed at the box office. Kapoor's next movie was Raja in 1995 opposite Madhuri Dixit, which was a box office success. He went on to star in several films as a lead actor such as Auzaar in 1997, Mohabbat in 1997 and Sirf Tum in 1999. He did not have much success as a lead actor as most of his films failed at the box office. In 2002, he appeared as a villain playing the psychotic husband of Isha Dayal in Koi Mere Dil Se Poochhe. His performance was praised by critics. He made his debut on television in 2003, appearing in the television series Karishma, The Miracle of Destiny, opposite Karishma Kapoor. He played supporting roles in films like Kayamat, City Under Threat, which was released in 2003, Julie 2004, Luck by Chance 2009, and Shandar 2015. He turned to producing with his first production, Devar, starring his nephew. Arjun Kapoor released in 2005. He played a cameo appearance alongside his brother Anil Kapoor for the first time in Mubarak Khan, which was released in 2017. In 2017, he was cast in Vikram Bhatt's television serial Dil Sambhal Jazara opposite Smriti Kalra. The show is about a man marrying a girl much younger than him and how he tried to make their marriage work. In early 2018, Sanjay was cast in the anthology film Lust Stories as a lead character opposite actress Manisha Koirala. In the same year, he was cast in the movie The Zoya Factor as his real-life niece, Sonam Kapoor's on-screen father, and Kannada film Sita Rama Kalyana. He even landed a role in ALT Balaji's web series Soki Hoga Tera Baap and Chirag Arora. In 2020, he appeared in a short film Sleeping Partner opposite actress Divya Datta. He has also been cast in TV film Fashion Street in Sanjay Thakur. And there is much more not to say about him. Like I said, the property and stealing money. And there is also Manisha Koirala in the movie. Manisha Koirala is the female lead of the film. Born to political prominent Koirala family, he is the daughter of Prakash Koirala and granddaughter of Bishweshwar Prasad Koirala, former Prime Minister of Nepal, initially aspiring to become a doctor. She had a brief stint in modeling and subsequently made her acting debut with the Nepali film Pereri Bahutela, which was released in 1989. While still in school, she later went on to feature in the Hindi drama film Saudagar in 1991. Followed a series of commercial failures, Koirala established herself as a leading actress with acclaimed patriotic romance in 1942, A Love Story, 1994. The Tamil language romantic drama Bombay, 1995. subsequently starring in a series of commercial success, including the thriller Agnish Sakshi, the vigilant action Indian, the suspense thriller Gupta, the hidden truth, which was released in 1997, the action thriller Kacche Dhage, the gangster drama Company, the romance Ek Choti Si Love Story. She received critical recognition for her portrayal of an ambitious wife in the drama Akele Hum Akele Tum, the daughter of deaf-mute parent, in a musical romance Khamoshi, the musical, a terrorist in the romantic thriller Dil Se, a mistreated woman in the drama Lachha, and Sushmita Banerjee in the biopic Escape from Taliban. Post 2003, Koirala begins to work with independent filmmaker in art house project and in regional films. Her performance in the drama Tulsi, the Malayalam physiological drama Eketra, the anthology I Am, which was released in 2010, and there are many more like them, and the romantic comedy Melilai, was praised. She took a break from acting after being diagnosed with ovarian cancer on 2012 and returned to 5 years later with the coming of age drama Dear Maya. The following year, she featured in a Netflix production Lust Stories and the biography Sanju, and later ranked among the highest grossing Indian releases. In addition to acting in film, Koirala is a stage performer and has contributed as an author to the novel Healed, an account for her struggle with ovarian cancer. Koirala was appointed as a goodwill ambassador for the United Nations Population Fund in 1999 to 2015, and was involved in relief work after the April 2015 Nepal earthquake. She promotes causes such as women's rights, prevents